My name is J.R. Ronjon. If my last name was Tolkien and my second middle name was Ronjon, you could say my name was J.R.R. Tolkien, but that's beside the point. Today I saved the world from a silent evil, and in doing so, saved myself!
Dear J.R. Ronjon, how's the lung cancer? Getting better yet? Signed, Dr. J.B. Evans.
Whatever.
Our top story today, lung cancer. Do you have it? Now you know who to blame. The Universal Tobacco and Black Lungs Incorporated Company. Research proves that lung cancer is only attainable through their brand of cigarette. Therefore, they created lung cancer.
What?
Tune in for the full story at
Unforgivable! But that must mean... if I destroy that company, I destroy lung cancer!
How can you see into my eyes like open doors?
This day forth, I will spend my leisure time trying to destroy the Universal Tobacco and Black Lungs Incorporated Company.
I'm ready, but first I have to check the mail in case I have any outstanding bills.
Dear J.R. Ronjon, your next lung cancer appointment is tonight, okay? See you, friend. Signed, Dr. J.B. Evans.
Hello? Dr. J.B. Evans' office? Cancel my appointment, because tonight I will destroy lung cancer!
It's just you and me, baby.
Ah!
Looks like we're at the end of the line, baby.
We've been expecting you, Mr. Jonathan Ronald Ronjon.
How do you know my full name?
I've been monitoring your lung cancer for some time now, Mr. Ronjon. Your cancer is very special. Do you know why?
Why am I special?
A millennia ago, our company was started by the Wizard. It was foretold that you, Mr. Ronjon, would have the lungiest cancer of all.
The Wizard?
Yes! The Wizard was an awesome evil being of ancient evil times who concocted a magical powder that gave birth to a new kind of evil. Lung cancer! He then joined forces with some other disease enthusiasts and created this organization.
You're scum!
I may be, but now it is time to extract your special lung cancer, Ronjon. For housed in your cancer is the Wizard, long dead from lung cancer. Ready to be reborn!
No! My cancer fights on the side of good. Ah! My lung cancer!
Yes! Yes!
Hi, I am the Wizard.
Yes, the power! The unlimited power of cancer!
No. I now fight on the side of good health and physical well-being.
No! No!
Did you know that secondhand smoke kills 1,000 Canadians a year? Thank you, J.R. Ronjon, for setting me free. Much like Aladdin and the genie in Disney's Aladdin. I like that movie so much.
My name is J.R. Ronjon, and I destroyed lung cancer! What did you destroy today?